So I had a thought. Have you ever felt pressured to make a decision? Like right now, you got to decide. This opportunity is passing you by. Well, the first half of Isaiah chapter 30 is the sad account of God pleading with the Israelites to not make a disastrous decision, to not decide something based out of fear, to not respond devoid of faith, to not respond simply but to what looks like a practical decision, what looks like it is the illusion of safety. Instead, he encourages them to respond based out of trust in him, trust that he knows best, trust that he will counsel them, and trust enough to be still long enough to listen. Our decisions are rarely good when they are based out of pressure and fear. They are the best decisions when we make them from a place of quiet trust and listening for God's counsel. For more on God counseling us and God taking care of our every need, look at my vlog. It's called What Does Yahweh Yireh Really Mean? I've put a link in it in the description below. Also, make sure you hit that subscribe button so that every Thursday you get my encouraging vlog. Also, make sure you like, comment, and share this vlog. That would really help me out tremendously. And also, visit my website where you can see all my blogs and encouraging content at amyloper.com.